Yeah. I see niggas let the streets trick them out, they freedom and blessings. Certain things we go through in life be a lesson, but they don't have to be if we just would've paid attention to the gems and the wisdom that the mothers tried to give us, didn't listen. Now half of the homies in the feds bitten, heard so-and-so got the brief, resorted to snitching, thought he was built for it, till he read the monster junk, gave him the sentence, fell to his knees, cried out to Jesus, started repenting. Mom in court screaming and crying, she quoting Bible scriptures, can't believe they gave a baby boy 100-year sentence. Third felony drug conviction, and they gave him no recidivist. He'll never get to raise none of his kids or his grandkids. Just came home from doing 8 years on a state bid. Caught a new charge, ain't even been home a whole year. Got out fucking with the street, now we going back in. And they violate his probation off the state bid. Don't matter if they run it concurrent or consecutive. He got a life sentence, he ain't never coming home again.
We had to grind, we had to grind. By any means, I'ma slide. We had to grind, we had to grind.
The city to ever do it. I seen death and gunshots, fist fights with crooked cops. Federal government took me to trial for 6,000 grams of rock. Labeled a danger to society, I ain't have no bond. I seen niggas get booked for less and wrote statements on everyone. Niggas is foul, they wrote a statement on their homeboy's mom. We gon' see who's 30 when the alphabet boys come. Mama said you let them crackers do their own job, hold your tongue. I ain't raised no guinea pigs up in my household, son. So with that being said, prosecutor, eat a dick. I'd rather be judged by 12 than carried off by 6.
We had to grind, we had to grind. We had to grind, we had to grind. By any means, I'ma slide. We had-